Y'all, I've been catching a lot of fish on a fluke, and I just thought I'd show y'all a couple of different ways I rig it up. Now, a lot of people have put a swivel in front of this thing. I just tie it straight on, and yeah, it makes your line twist some, but I like for it to be lighter so it sinks slower. So all I did is use a 2-aught hook, tie me a 2-aught hook on, and thread the nose of that fluke through it, and pull it through right back through that crack right there in the fluke. That's one way. The other way that I can do it is having a double fluke. I don't know if you can tell or not. Hopefully you can from the video. But I use two different swivels. Get these untangled here. And the top swivel, if you can tell, will slide up and down on that line, like so. Then the bottom swivel comes to a hook that I've got myself hooked, I guess. Right in my pocket. To the other one. And it's a double fluke rig. And like I say, I'm gonna put a white ice on one of them. Then I'm gonna put that old chartreuse tailed white one on the other. So I just push it in like so, flip that rascal over, push it all the way down on the offset of the hook. Like so, then measure it out and stick it in there just like so. That's one of them. Then I'll take the other one and do the same thing. Use two different kinds, that way you can see what they're really biting, maybe. And put that one in like so. Twist it over. And we are ready to try this thing out. I've been fishing with a single fluke all the last couple weeks, and I've caught quite a few fish on it, but the last couple of days has been slow. So I thought today I'd just try a double fluke. Just like so, guys. Thing looks good in the water. Sure does. All right, let's go fishing. Folks, caught my first. Looks like he liked that white ice pretty good. Yes, sir. All right. Ate that thing. Get you some of that. Pretty fish. Pretty fish. I ain't stumped. Double fluke strikes already. That's about the fifth, sixth cast, that thing. So. Happy with my outcome.